Jump, my boy, jump! Oh.
Okay. Hey guys, what's up? It's Mr. Energy, and I'm joined by Mr. Monkey Man. I'm pretty sure something has happened to his brain because he's trying to climb this thing. It shouldn't be that hard to just be able to go like this and. No? Okay. Maybe like this. That. There you go. And no, that's how you can go. Okay. Anyways, we're gonna go back to see if anyone survived that in the tower with the answers and stuff.
I really want to see if we can get back into the back of this, because it wouldn't let us go back in.
Yeah,
I really want to get back in here. Oh, people.
Heads up, everyone.
Yep, people.
This is Alfie. We've just lost gas at the tower, and as far as I can tell, the whole city has too.
Any guess what happened?
None. And our gas man, Jeff, up and quit on us last week. He's kind of irreplaceable.
Oh!
Maybe I can track him down.
Maybe, definitely, and get on it fast. Word is he's built up his own little fortress somewhere behind the train station.
Look at that one.
Nice.
This guy was empty. Ah! Get out of here! Alright, what did they bring back to me? And go. Alright. What do they got in here?
A white box.
Yeah, pry bar.
Oh, 116 damage on that.
On what?
White boxes. Good. On a baseball bat. Hold on. Let me equip it. Remarkable composite baseball bat.
I like baseball bats and cricket bats the most.
Dude, it says War Chief on it. Look at this thing.
What? Oh, cool. It's awesome.
Alright, let's... I seriously want to see if we can get back into that tower. Or into Ryze's place. Maybe, like, sneak around and steal some shit.
Stop. I don't think we can. I already looked around for a while.
Alright. Well, then, let's get back to the tower.
Alright.
Do. Oh, I almost fell in that little hole.
Where is that? There it is. Oh!
Good job.
Oh, it's right there. It's like right over there.
Yep, it's up on top of the hill though.
Wait.
Isn't that the thing we're supposed to find?
Yeah, it's like right here.
No.
Go away! Hello.
Whoop. Ow.
Can you teleport or not?
No, I'm dead.
Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna run up to you then. And go help you get that supply crate.
Sure.
And
Ryze's men are probably already there.
Get over this one I can't get over.
You took the long way around, didn't you?
Ready?
This is it for you.
Get there.
No. You are done. You hear me?
I'm gonna throw this guy around.
No, you.
One down.
It's over when I say it's over. Now you're just making me mad.
Two down. Man, they really do not know how to fight as a team.
No.
Here, I took out two of them while you... You just kept them distracted as I took out one at a time. What?
That guy had a sickle.
Really?
Yeah.
Cool. Alright, there is a... a place over here. Did I pick all those up? Yeah, okay. Over here. Thank you. And up here we go. And look at, there's red smoke coming out of this.
That's weird, man.
Anyway, let's check it out.
Oh.
Found it?
Yep.
Oh, just the front door. Honestly, that'd be harder.
Finally. I was getting worried you weren't coming.
You keep pumping red smoke in the air, you're gonna have all kinds of visitors.
Red's all I had left. Anyway, you're here, so it did the job. Give this envelope to Aziz at the bazaar. Tell him it's from Ryan.
What?
It's like a... what? I don't get it.
Me neither. But okay.
Lena, this is Crane. Are you there?
Crane, it's a man. Lena's tied up. Can I help you?
Someone just gave me a grocery list with red phosphorus, lye, iodine, muriatic acid, diethyl ether, and phenyl nitrate.
Then someone just gave you a recipe for cooking slam. Rise's crews have been using it to stay up for days at a time. Volatiles are more reasonable than someone tanked up on that stuff.
Now maybe I should put this guy out of business.
It's a poison guy.
Actually, we're pretty desperate for phenyl nitrate. It's a lab-grade disinfectant, and we're completely out of it.
You want me to pick up his shopping list?
Definitely. Then find me at the tower. I've got an idea that should throw a monkey wrench into the operation.
Red phosphorus, lye, iodine, muriatic acid, diethyl ether, phenyl nitrate. Geez, not exactly grandma's recipe for Christmas cookies.
Alright, we're back. We had to take a quick pause there. Something came up. Anyways, we gotta go clear this out and then do a grocery list for someone. That may have been cut out. I'm not sure exactly what happened there, so. Fortunately, we caught it.
Yeah.
Ah, you die!
Take a rest on that bench there.
Yeah, I was unable to breathe very well or something. I don't know what's going on there. Okay.
Ran out of combat stamina.
Yeah, and I was like trying to chop off her head. It just wouldn't come off.
Dude, that's like the worst time to do it.
Alright, plug in this thing here. Like that. We must have a million of these little lights sitting on us.
Right. Ooh, I found a statue.
Ooh, really? I really don't know what these are for, but. Should be good for something.
Yep.
Alright, so we gotta go back to check on the tower, see if there's anything we can do, because we only have, like, 5 things of antisin. We should probably keep those for ourselves, personally. We'll probably need it more than anyone else. Stupid things! Why are there zombies everywhere you look around here? And why was I getting, like, poison on all of them?
I think it's the higher survival level we have, the more frequent those guys become.
Well, I just wanted to get this thing open. These stupid things! Leave me alone! I'm tired of these stupid things!
Watch out.
Ah! What was that?
Shrapnel grenade. Nailed him!
And you wanna take care of these guys? Thank you. And take care of her real quick. Goodness gracious, who is hitting me? I don't want your cookies, go away. Do not like how these guys work out. Stupid thing! Who hit me this time? I just want to unlock one lockpick thing. There, I got it. And it was an easy one, too. It just kept hitting me before I could get it done. Alright.
Medikit.
Let's go now.
Alright, now let's loot all these bodies.
We did all that for one medikit.
And a lot of money.
Well, yeah, that's true. We did get a lot of money probably out of that. Hello.
You're not gonna loot all these bodies.
I'm gonna go over there as soon as I get done talking to this guy.
I'll despawn. There's just a lot of pot here.
They're
like,
marijuana
why
bags.
Were these guys trying to get so high?
Marijuana
like,
bag,
look, I know
bag,
the apocalypse
bag,
is rough, but seriously.
This isn't the apocalypse, that's the whole world, isn't it? How many did we kill? See, this is why I couldn't get any of those guys. Oh, hi. Go in the fire over there, that's more fun.
Oh. What? I lost 14,000 survivor points from that.
From what? You died?
I died, and I don't know how.
Poison?
No.
There's poison right
standing
there.
Standing on the bus.
There's poison right there.
But I wasn't in the poison. Alright, let's go to Jeff.
Alright, we got that, and hello. Oh! Don't know why you showed up, but okay. I do like Jeff's setup. I mean, I would live here. Alright,
yeah.
Jeff.
This is the Fort Jefferson Tower, and you will address me as Commander Jeff. I make the rules here. Is that
you
clear?
Got a Joker thing
not
on his hat.
Reckon, not Rice. This is Jeffville, or Jeffland. Or Jeffertown, or New Jeff City.
Look, Jeff.
Commander Jeff!
There's an emergency. The gas is out all over the city.
Oh, yeah. That was me.
But you shut off the gas?
Dick.
Installation of the Fort Jefferson Apocalypse Wall required a temporary interruption of the civilian gas supply. But I'm all ready now, so you can turn it back on.
I think that's going to be your job.
No can do. I'm too critical to base operations. We'll have to send someone who's expendable.
Commander, I'd like to volunteer.
You're a good man, whoever you said you are. Hate to lose you. Now, go open the quadrant allocation valves, plus the primary distribution gate. Then report back to me, and I'll restore the city main pressure here. Hey!
Okay.
If you don't get killed, you can be the first civilian to witness my apocalypse wall.
And watch it most likely blow up or something.
You go right, I'll go left.
Yes.
Yep. I'll go left. You go right.
Alright. We have a disagreement. He wants to protect that thing, and I just want to turn it on and then he can go protect it again.
Yeah. Almost got it. Get off me, twat.
Oh wow, that was a lot easier than I thought it would be.
Got it.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going in the tunnel.
Oh wow, they just lit themselves on fire. Oh! Get out! Get out! Get out! You're freaking stupid thing! Why are there so many in here? Thank you! Holy cow!
I got this. Oh! Whoa! I got it.
Well, my weapon's broken.
I'll guard the door. You get the pipe.
It's not though. There you go.
There, I got the pipe.
You got the pipe?
Yep. You find loot. Okay, was there any loot over there?
Actually I didn't get the chance to look. I was looking for my new weapon.
There is loot. Chemicals, power cables, blade.
More bodies.
Mm-hmm. Right, don't go out there.
String. Whoa!
Hello.
Let's go. Did you see that?
Yep. In the bus one way, out the bus the other.
I went through the bus and jumped out the other side, yep.
That was beautiful. Alright, back to Fort Jefferson. Nope. I opened the primary distribution gate.
Over there?
Alright. Yep.
Oh, here it is. I found it. Never mind. I'll take care of this. You take care of, whatever happens up there, I guess. I don't know.
I don't think there's anything that's gonna happen up there.
I'll just go up there just in case. I'll take care of this.
Okay.
Ready?
Hold on, I jumped
Are
into the
in
water.
Are you in position?
No.
This guy's gonna come in for... Oh, there's a guy right behind you.
Why would you shoot?
It killed in one hit. Although I shot three times just to make sure.
I will get it done.
Alright, I got it. Alright, check up there and see if there's anything going on. Oh my goodness, dude, there's fire down here. Oh boy.
Oh, it's coming up here. Oh!
Alright, I opened the local valves plus the primary gate.
What about the ballast lines?
Wait, the what?
Flame and flatulence, do I have to tell you everything?
Yeah.
Obviously, you have to close all the valves on the blue line to keep the pressure balanced. Now hurry up, we're going to be leaking more gas than Grandma Christmas.
Okay, so we gotta close all the...
All blue ones?
Yep.
Shut! Oh, those guys are big bad guys. Let's stay away from those, shall we?
We'll do our best.
Oh, boy. Let's see us. Oh, boy.
Down one. I get a bad feeling this is gonna kill us.
Now get back here on the double saw.
Oh, they're after me.
Ah, Commander.
This ain't the Navy, son. Drink some coffee and sober up.
Oh boy. Stay back. Alright, I kept him off. Are you away or not?
Not yet. I find that flares work really well as a distraction.
I did too. I just did that. Oh, there's one right in front of you.
Got him.
Alright. Wanna see this guy blow up his whole house? I'm sure that's gonna happen. There's no way that's not gonna happen.
There's a broken valve right here.
What? Where?
Look at the wall.
I don't see a broken valve.
Look at the wall. There's a broken pipe.
Oh, that? I don't think I connected anything. You might
we'll find out.
Well done, soldier. I'll open the main pressure gate. Then prepare your eyes for a feast of controlled pyro combustion.
Now, I think I should watch this from a distance.
If you insist, you got 10 seconds.
Oh, oh crap. Run.
Hear the music? All right.
3, 2, 1.
Ignition.
Oh. It works. That's too bad.
Yeah, it works pretty well. Is it getting louder? Or is it just
getting louder? What the hell was that?
found Jeff, and the gas is back on.
That's a relief. Tell him, he's irreplaceable.
Irreplaceable.
Yeah, well, I'm afraid you're gonna have to find a replacement.
Wow!
Oh, I told you. That was really pretty, wasn't it?
It was very pretty.
Oh, it was hilarious. Alright, is there anything in here? Oh, there he is. Ow.
Ow.
There's a shotgun in there.
What?
There's a shotgun in there. I want it. Is there any place I could turn it off?
Doubt it.
I got it.
Can I pick it up too?
Maybe. You
Where
have to go
it?
Into the fire though.
Where was it? Oh.
It was, it's right next to him.
Yep, I
like
see
right
it.
There. You see it?
Yep, got it.
Oh, we got a shotgun out of that. That was pretty cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, everything's still for sale. Just be quiet, okay?
It tells me to be quiet and to break through a roof. Get out of me!
Okay, what the heck is this?
Get out of me!
I can buy another bow.
You can?
Yeah.
Is it just called bow? A regular bow? Alright, get that then. How much does it cost?
4,000.
I don't think I have that much on me.
Me neither. Got any weapons you don't need?
I think I sold everything. Let's see what I have on me.
Oh, give me your valuables.
Oh, I might not have sold those. I have 4,000 on me.
I don't think
Let's
you can drop money.
I bet you I can. Yep, there it is. Drop. 4,000. Is it 4,000 even?
Yeah.
Boop, there you go. So. There's your money. I dropped a whole wallet.
Nice.
Man, that wallet's got 4,000 bucks in it.
And it was 4,300.
It's never a bad time to make a deal.
I don't care about the 300 though.
Okay, you get it?
Yep. Alright, and X drop.
Aha! I have a bow and arrow.
Do you have any arrows?
No. Can I build a blueprint? Can you drop a blueprint for that or not?
I don't think I can.
Can you drop arrows?
Yes. There.
€50. Thank you.
Now I'm gonna build myself a bunch more.
I'm stocked up on the good stuff.
It takes metal parts and nails.
Well, metal parts aren't hard to get.
No, it's nails.
Oh, headshot, buddy! And I can get every single one of these back.
Yep, but you have to make sure you pick them up. Okay.
Oh boy, we got a spitter up there. Well, we had a spitter up there. Now he's dead. That was extreme. Oh! Never mind, there's a big guy over there too. I think I just lost an arrow. Unless.
Well, you lit everything on fire again.
No, here it is. Here it is. It's over here. No, someone blew up something. I went flying off that.
Alright, let's take this big guy out.
In the back of the head. One shot, one kill. Hey, I can still hit a headshot, even here. Oh, found it.
Come on, I got your phenyl nitrate.
That was easy.
Oh, fantastic. Bring it here.
Brecken, this is Crane. Do you copy? Brecken, do you copy? Shit. Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, how much antiseptic did you get?
Listen. Rice wanted
double heart shot.
Look, he screwed us, okay? I only got 5 vials.
What? Damn it!
No, I need two health.
Crane, we've got a situation here. There's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. Get back here ASAP, and don't lose any of that antizen.
Apparently I can jump over you.
Nice. Well, my arrow was stuck into that. I was trying to grab the arrow off of it.
I think that arrow's gone.
I think that arrow may be gone, yes. And right. Up we go.
It's men yep. Always first to get to the drops.
Hold on, let's talk to this guy first.
I'm counting on you to help them out.
Whoa, slow down. Like that, yep.
What's up?
You know Jafar, right? The one from the garage? He's looking for a good runner.
For what?
You mean the guy we threatened to break his legs?
I think it's something important.
Okay.
Is it anything like Jeff?
Or the master?
Alright, ride the elevator up. You ready?
Hold on. Let's see. Finish these quests first. Damn it. Not always, buddy. We get there pretty fast, too.
What?
Do you have the antizen? Give it to me.
So what happened?
One person turned and had a couple of other people trapped. We could have sealed off that one apartment, but Brecken wanted to save as many lives as possible. It went bad. Somebody had to make the call. And now we've lost the entire floor, including a couple of kids. You'd better talk.
Oh,
to
those
Brecken.
Those kids we scared in the beginning? Meds,
Dolina. Oh, we better see those little rascals running around, I swear.
Oh, they better not be baby
hey,
monsters.
Crane. It's good to see you. What happened here, it's so very sad.
No duh.
You run so weird. I think this is the main quest.
Might be. Babe, it's okay. Don't cry.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
About the answer syndrome. And they just stopped.
There were kids in there! They froze. Lena had to step up.
Maybe she should be in charge.
Babe, come on.
I'm not leader.
Sure you are.
I'm a goddamn parkour instructor.
Look what you've done.
Wait, that was you? Brecken, you showed these people how to survive. Do you know what my pockets were full of when I showed up in Haran? Fucking business cards. I was hoping to drum up some more students. Maybe get enough so I could save up and buy a house. Instead of that poxy little flat I've been renting. Listen. I'm gonna talk to Rice myself.
I think he's got a British accent.
Hang on a minute. Reckon these people still need you. Okay, just give me some time, alright? There's gotta be another way. A better way.
Fine. I'll wait. But not for long.
Does he say no for long or not?
Not for long, I think. It's weird the way
I
he
said
says
the
sub. Anyway, we gotta talk to this lady.
I get to do some actual good.
It's a dude.
Yeah, Ryan's not gonna think so when I get done with him.
I've got a better idea. Bring him this instead. It's the Alavon, a sleeping aid. Let him cook up a batch with that in it. It'll send Ryze's goons off to Dreamland.
I don't think Ryze will like that.
Probably not, but they could use the sleep.
And there's no more phenyl nitrate, so I guess he's out of business either way. And I like your thinking, Amon.
Yeah, it's not necessarily violent, but it's still gonna kick him in the nuts.
Alright, so thank you guys so much for watching. We gotta end here.
Yes.
It's getting late. And propane tank!
No!
Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to leave a double thumbs up down below, and we'll see you in the next episode. And
bye!
Hopefully, we actually get to kill things next time.
Yeah, right, I believe, see ya. Still alive. Bye.